everybody. So we still have this tractor that we're testing, and what we're doing is we're trying to put some more hours on the tractor because LS is really serious about this testing. And like I told you before, they sent out 10 tractors across the United States, and they want between all the tractors to get up to 1,000 hours of testing between all of them. So my back's better now, so we're going to go ahead and work on some landscaping, and we're going to get rid of all this junk here in the front of the house, and then we'll try to haul some dirt and slope everything away from the house, of the rainwater.
don't have a grapple, use the thumb on your backhoe. Starting to fall. Okay, we got it. Loaded up on the front and the back.
Alright, so I got most of the shrubs and bushes cleaned up and put over in the burn pile. Now I'm just hauling some dirt back and we're going to start sloping everything away from the house whenever it rains. We do get some water in our basement, so we're just trying to cut. I'm never going to stop it, but I'm trying to cut down. There's Kaylee. She's been up in the attic getting rid of stuff that we just don't need anymore, and we're trying to clean that up so we can get the decorations put together nice and neat so we know where everything's at. It's just a mess right now. I do want to redo that room sometime, but this time of year there's not much house remodeling going on, and we still got to finish the kitchen anyway. Try not to hit that flag.
Some landscaping here once we get everything sloped the way that I want.